until chapter 3.
TV. Mohini Sanin, what are you doing? You got me in Gualo beer sweating. Woo! Alright, but where do I start? Your level of confidence is superb. You wilders.
Oh, thank you. That means so much coming from a producer like you.
Yes, I agree. But it was your vocals that won it over for me. Your stage performance was out of this world. I think you hit it for stardom. It's definitely a yes for me.
I tell you this, baby girl, you got some twerking skills for real. But if you tweak your twerk a little bit, arch your back and bust it open. Nah, baby, come get your stuff. You going to Hollywood for real.
Ladies and gentlemen, standing before us today, we have Mohini Sanin, one of the three finalists left in this portion of the competition, before they move on to compete in Hollywood. So tell me, Mohini, why do you think that you should be the next winner of the single?
Well, I've been practicing my craft for about 5 years now. I'm an international singer. I've won multiple singing and dance competitions from London to Toronto, and I've been on multiple Disney shows.
And there you have it, folks, Mohini Sanin. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Shahroz Khan. I'm your host tonight, and you are watching Sing Off, the number one rated singing competition in America. Tonight, contestants will be competing for a golden star to Hollywood, where they will face off in another competition before the grand finale in Las Vegas. The winner of the grand finale will receive a music deal with Kanye West's label Good Music, a division of Def Jam Records, along with $650,000 in cash and prizes right now. We've even had some guest singers come on the show.
Oh, brother.
Oh my God, it's my girl from Coco.
All right, I hope you guys are ready. You guys are gonna do just fine. Don't be nervous. When you get out there, you might feel like you want to throw up a little bit. Don't, okay? We're on television, all right? But you're gonna do great, all right?
Get riggity, riggity, wrecked, son!
You should have used those infinity stones to fix your vocals.
Go to your phones and hashtag SingOff to your Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. And now I'd like to introduce you to our next contestants, Cortland Johnson and Kashmir Khawaja.
Sun is hot and that old clock is moving slow, and so am I. Workday passes like molasses.
Hello, Cortland and Kashmir.
Hey!
And where are y'all from?
We're from
the country music capital of the world, Nashville, Tennessee.
Well, alright. And what are you going to be singing for the judges tonight?
We're going to be singing I Will Always Love You by Dolly Parton.
Alright, well, judges, Cortland and Kashmir with I Will Always Love You.
If I should stay, step of the way. And I will always love you. I will always love you.
Wow. Where did you come from? I mean, I'm over here crying, thinking about my first love, Christopher. Bloody hell. You've been living and singing in Nashville and no one has noticed you yet?
We've sang in a couple ice houses and coffee shops and stuff, but no, nothing like this. Nothing this major.
Well, Nashville needs to wake up and smell the coffee because your voice is strong and clear and the emotions. I hadn't thought about my first love since, let's just say he's afraid of bubble wrap.
Thank you. I owe it all to my love, Cortland.
Yes, Cortland. You have done well to help your girlfriend out, but I assume it's because you see and hear what we see and hear.
Yeah. She's a star.
I'm glad you see that. But what you don't see and fail to realize is that you have concentrated so much of your time and energy on Kashmir that you have neglected to perfect your craft. You sound horrible. I wanted to stuff my ears with pillow cotton.
Brittany B, baby, I mean, you took the words right out of my mouth. Cortland, man, what's up with you and that guitar? Where you learn how to play it?
I was professionally trained.
Where? YouTube University?
No. I was actually trained at the Nashville Music Academy.
Man, you must have missed a few of them semesters like you missed a couple of those chords, huh? But see, you Cash Money, baby, you going all the way. Yeah.
Kashmir, sweetie, listen. You've got the potential to really go places, and it starts as soon as you get rid of that monkey on your backside.
But it's always been me and him. I can't.
Kashmir, if he loves you, he loves you. He's gonna be happy for you and continue to support you. But this is your number one platform to shine.
And judges, how do you vote?
It's a yes for me.
Baby girl, I didn't already told you what it is for me. Man, stand alone, drop that zero, and be a number one instead of a number 10, you hear me?
And you, Brittany B, how do you vote?
Kashmir, do you understand that if you accept this golden star, that it's going to be just for you?
Yes, yes!
Well, all right then, girl. Yee-haw! Come on and get your golden star. You're going to Hollywood.
What are you doing? Remember what we promised? You can't do this without me. Together forever, forever together.
Oh my God, bud, are you serious? You're gonna do this right here, right now? I'm not gonna miss my opportunity to be a star.
And you call me selfish? How the hell am I gonna get back home?
Get back on the plane, stupid. You know what? You're right. We're breaking up. And I'm going to Hollywood without you. Thank you. Thank you all.
Okay. Well, that was exciting, folks. So tell me, Cortland, how do you feel?
Are you kidding? I just got dumped on national TV. Damn.
Well, like my daddy used to say, you win some and you lose some. Don't turn that dial, because you are not going to want to miss our last contestant. Stay tuned, and we'll be right back, live from Houston, Texas.
This program is sponsored by Bubble Pops. Always popping fresh, never flat. We'll be right back. Make no mistake where you are.
Compassion. A beat, I was trying to beat a case. But I ain't beat that case.
Hi, I'm Dr. Anderson, and I want to tell you about a newly patented formula I created called Booty Pump. Booty Pump is a pill that you simply swallow, and within minutes, it begins to temporarily increase the size of your butt. May cause watery stool, diarrhea, constipation, stomach ache, anxiety, depression, suicidal thoughts, insomnia, inflammation of the liver, hair loss, weight gain, uncontrollable mood swings, and booty leakage. Check with your doctor if you are already taking steroids.
So DK, tell me more about growing up in Nigeria.
Oh man, it was fun and rough at the same time. Everything is in my book right here, this book, Black, I wrote 2 years ago.
Oh, I see the portrait of yourself when you have your eyes closed and you're not smiling.
Yes, I need to do a better smiling right there. Yeah, that's me. It was fun. As a kid, me and my brothers, we used to take a trip like once a month.
Oh, well, that doesn't sound rough at all, DK. When I was younger, we didn't take trips. How did I get here?
Amber, you don't understand the kind of trips I'm talking about. Okay, we used to walk an hour right to the river just to do laundry. And then on our way back, we kill some goats and bring some meat back.
Oh, they had food and clothing.
Tune in tonight with Live Within the Skies with special guest DK Abinobi.
And we're back, ladies and gentlemen. Tell me, Gwala Gwala, how do you think the competition has been going so far tonight?
I tell you, man, this has been one of the toughest years yet. With so much talent, it's not easy to make a decision. But I tell you this, whoever wins the sing-off this year is gonna be in for one of the biggest surprises that anyone ever experienced, man. For real.
That's right. This year's winner will receive the highest winnings that we've ever given away on the sing-off. $650,000 in cash and prizes. Now, let's go and take a look at some of the past auditions.
I must confess, I still believe, still believe.
There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch and it's bringing me out the dark.
Oh,
when I had you to myself, I really want you around. Those pretty faces always made you stand out in the crowd.
Yes, I hit me, baby, one more time.
Go ahead and sell me out and I'll lay your ship bare.
Don't forget to go to Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook and hashtag SingOn. And now, the moment we've all been waiting for. Our last contestant.
He or she better be good.
No, they better be great. Blow my mind, cuz I'm not about to waste any more time cutting people off stage. Shiroz, let's go. Chop, chop.
Ladies and gentlemen, Dende! So tell us, where are you from?
I'm from the Bronx, New York, the birthplace of hip-hop. I'm a Christian rapper and a child of God.
You do know this is a singing competition, right?
Yeah, this is not wilding out. It's already a no for me.
Same here. I don't think I can take any more foolishness.
Hold up, Brittany B. I gotta see this little brother, man. I don't think you understand. Rap gives me life. Matter of fact, it is my life.
It looks like you're only gonna be able to see half of it.
Well, hey, let me tell you something, baby. Living in a life in New Orleans, I lived a life 10 years of a hustler. And it wasn't until I got shot in the head that I started to live again. I mean, it inspired me to write these novels, man, to feel the blood. And to tell you the truth, because of the good Lord and rap music, I'm able to sit here before you, baby. I know you're loving it.
All right, judges. Look, the time is now, and he's our last contestant. He's been waiting over 8 hours to get on this stage, and I think we owe him that much.
I don't owe him a damn thing. He's the one that has something to prove. I have 3 Billboard Awards, 4 BET Awards, 2 Africa Music Awards, and 1, 2, 3, 4, no, make that 8 Grammy nominations. so I don't owe or need to prove anything to anyone.
Ladies and gentlemen, Brittany B. Well, all right, let's get this thing started. Are you ready then?
And I was born ready through Christ. I'm about to take y'all to church.
Heavenly Father, I've been struggling for months, been focused lately on my wrongs, and now I'm thinking too much. I have to call it for your favor, instead of always just complaining. I'ma say, oh happy day, oh happy day, oh happy day, day when Jesus was, oh when he was, oh when Jesus was. Heavenly Father, hope you hold me in your arms. And when the weak, you prop me up and make me strong. When I'm alone, you always seem to leave me long. Oh, happy day.
Cut. Wow. Hands down, come get your golden star right now.
Man, already, already. As a multi-award winning artist myself, bro, I can see where you coming from, man. Listen, I'm ready to get you in the studio right, Vicky, Vicky, right, Vicky, right now. Yeah.
Man, right now, I'm beyond excited. I'm truly grateful.
All right, Ike. It's all on you. Do you think Dende deserves a golden star?
Charles, I'm going to be straight. Everybody knows me. I am the number one producer in the game. And there's a reason why.
And what's that?
It's because I know talent. Rihanna. Ariana Grande, Drake, Zendaya, A to Z, you name it. They've been in my Beverly Hills recording studio. I've worked with them in one capacity or another that has led to their successful careers.
Okay, Ike. So how do you vote?
Oh, I think we already know. Zendaya, man, you can get your golden star.
Whew. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Come on, man, it's all up in here. You're gonna make it in this industry, alright?
And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight we had 20 contestants and only 5 of them made it. Next week, Tuesday night, join me to watch the next stage of the competition, where we will be going live from Hollywood. Don't forget to hashtag SingOff to your Instagram, Twitter, your... Okay, alright. Okay, hold on, judges, hold on 1 second. I have just been notified by the producers that we actually have one more contestant tonight.
Oh man, no. You gotta be kidding me, man. Fire, cut. I don't care who it is. Tell them come back next year, man.
Well, gentlemen and lady, I know you may be a little bit perturbed right now, but according to the house rules, we gotta give her a chance.
No. You all have to give them a chance. I told you, it's already a no for me.
Brittany, we don't agree a lot, but this time, I gladly agree.
Go ahead, Sharose. Bring them out so I can embarrass them.
Well, here she is, folks. Tory Lane.
My name's Tory Lane. I am from San Francisco, and I'll be singing Coaster by Khalid.
As time passes, I'm feeling high. You're not the one I'm thinking of tonight. May not be over you, but I'll try inside. I'm feeling better now, finally feeling special now. Coasting, roller coasting through my emotions. Oh, I'll be coasting, roller coasting.
slice and dice and get your ass out here. Is this a joke to you?
No, sir.
Hold up. So you gonna come in here late like you gonna dive, breathe too hard? And now you about to sing it like the life about to fall off you? I mean, check it out. Your vocals are magnificent, but you ain't got what we looking for, baby.
Sharose.
Yes, Ike?
I demand a refund.
A refund on what?
On the time I spent wasted on this. But I can tell you right now, as a producer that's been in this game, this industry will suck you dry. You'll be a cokehead in the year, guaranteed. Sweetie, what's your day job?
I'm a barista.
Well, get your beans up. Why don't you go put all your concentration into making coffee? Trust me, you'll do better at that.
And Brittany B, your thoughts?
No, I don't think this little girl really wants to know what I think. But because she brought her ass in here late, wasting my time, I'm going to give it to her. And I'm gonna serve it raw and cold.
Okay, but please remember, this is a family-friendly show.
Uh-huh, yeah. First of all, you're dead wrong for coming in here singing a black song like you're Tina Marie. She's about the only white girl that could get down, and she's dead now, so you tried it. Second of all, what are you wearing? You look like you just walked out of an Amish convent. Sweetie, you lack style and grace. And that plain Jane face of yours, you could have at least put on some chapstick. Charis, it's a hell no for me.
Well, I mean, there you have it, Tori. I'm really sorry. I wish I could have...
F*** you! F*** you! And least and definitely last of my concern, F*** you, bitch! I know you ain't trying to tell me what I can't sing. You can't sing. That's why your last three albums flopped. And who told you to wear that nappy-ass wig on your head? Looks like your dog rubbed it on his ass before you shook it out and put it back on your big fat head. Surprised you don't need a chin strap to keep it in.
Bitch, I know you did not. Don't make me come on that stage and beat you like a clown in the ghetto.
Ho, you ain't gotta come for me. I'm ready right here, right now. I'll slap your ass back to Wakanda forever.
You troglodyte! Try me! Try me if you dare!
Of the sing off, don't forget to hashtag sing off to your Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. Good night, folks.
Production.
Hey, hi. Hey, hi. So
practice, go.
Okay. Don't be nervous, alright? It's gonna be fine. I heard you guys practice.
Showtime.
Yo, what are you doing, Tina? We're live right now. Don't do that.